Hello friends, welcome back to another product review video. So in today's video, I'm featuring Born Pretty's 5G reflective glitter spider gel polishes. It's not polish, it's a spider gel. So I'm going to show you how it works. So before we start, don't forget to subscribe, bell icon, all those good things. So now let's begin with the video. As I mentioned earlier, this is one of their recent launch, and as you can see, it comes in a small container like this, and this product is retailed at $6.99. So they have different colors also. The one I have is a silver one, and I also received their newly launched top coat, which is a super top coat. Basically this one is one of the high quality gel top coat they have released recently. As per them, this is scratch resistant, it's long lasting, it's like an upgraded formula, so we are going to see that as well. At first, let's just remove the plastic wrapping and let's have a close look at the product. When you open the container, there is a seal, so the product is completely sealed. You have to peel it off, so I'm going to use a tweezer to remove that seal, and it's one of the difficult tasks to remove these seals. And once you remove it, you will see the product. So this particular container, it has like 5 gram products, and they have different colors. So basically they have 4 different colors. One is silver, then they have gold, and then light black and rose gold. The one that we have is the light black one. So I'm going to swatch. So I have 2 swatch sticks. One is a matte finished black base and the other one is a glossy one, and I also have this water marble tool. So before we use the spider gel, we have to actually give it a good mix. Since it's a glitter one, the mixing is really mandatory, so mix it before you start using it. After giving it a good mix, you can start pulling those lines. So you can see the product is already forming those lines. So now I have like matte black and a glossy black, so I'm going to start with the matte black. So at first, when I was trying, I was not able to bring the glitter onto the nail surface, so I had to pull a little thicker line. So that is the technique. Since it's a glitter based product, so you have to bring a little thicker lines to bring those glitter as well onto the nail surface. So it took me like 2 to 3 attempts to when I was the fourth line, I was able to figure out how the consistency should be. So you can get that idea once you start using it. So at first I started with these straight lines on this one, and then I did the traditional spider gel effect. So this is how normally people do it. They do all the designs and just randomly here and there they just draw these lines, and then you can also do a lot of different designs using this. It's just that you need to know how to manipulate the gel. It will take some practice, but you can still do it. Once done, all you have to do is just apply a top coat and cure it. So this way we can create a lot of designs, and this product looks so stunning under the flashlight or sunlight. As you can see, it looks like a diamond, and or maybe it gives a halo effect when you flash the light. So I really love the product. So now I'm going to apply the super top coat and then seal the design. All the purchasing links are listed in the description box. You can also use my code BSL10 to get a flat 10% off if you're buying something from Born Pretty's website. And regarding this top coat, I'll have another video dedicated for this particular product. I'm going to do some experiment, but for now I'm applying the top coat and sealing it, and just securing our design. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, bell icon, all those good things, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay happy. Thank you.